cakes and crumpets, dolls and dresses,
tinsel garlands,
dolls with houses, yes. Rest and pantos,
dolls that eat!
The holly's on the mantel, the stockings have been hung, the carols on the piano bench are waiting to be sung, and cards come by the dozens in the purse. It's almost Christmas!
The pies are in the oven,
the presents by the tree, some of them for Mum and Dad,
but most of them for me. It's almost Christmas. No more grammar, no more sums. There's no more school when Christmas comes. But paper hats and sugar plums when Christmas time is near. Christmas comes with thinking crumbs and bats and balls and dolls and drums. And now it's almost here. Diddle-um, diddle-um, diddle-ay. Diddle-um, diddle-um, diddle-ay. Diddle-um, diddle-um, diddle-ay. Diddle-um, diddle-um, hooray! Now we are, now we are.
You shall represent Miss Minchin's Finishing Academy for incipient women at home as much as here. Don't let me learn of any misbehavior over the holidays. Miss Amelia will call you to hall as your fathers arrive.
Sprigs of holly.
Sarah, take this sovereign.
Lots of presents.
Go buy me a goose.
But it's Christmas Eve, Mum. There won't be any left.
I do not want an opinion. I want a goose. See that you find one.
No more lessons.
No more chapel.
No more scolding spins.
Set you.